Oh man. Yeah. Sneaker of the year? Probably. Listen, let's just get straight to it. What up? What's good? What's popping? What's going? It's your boy Lynx. Welcome back. Let's get it. Alright, so let's unbox this Nike React Element 87. But first, let's check out the box because I know you guys want to see it. And it's red with white Nike logos all around. Yeah, there you go. Alright, let's get inside. Woo! They even make a grand entrance. Yeah, these boys are sexy. The most important part, yes, these are see-through all the way around. This side, this side, everything is see-through. Whatever sock you wear is gonna shine through. You got ugly feet, people are gonna see it. Ladies, get those toes done. Fellas, get those, put on socks. The outside, got the Nike check here, coming around, it's underneath the see-through material. It's cut off at the bottom, and it's cut off at the back, which is slightly unusual for Nike to cut that off. You got some stitching coming up here. A little stitching on and coming up in the back. You got this red material in the back here, and it's kind of like a hard plastic with some stitching going through it. It's pretty cool. Underneath the see-through material, you got another material under here with holes in it, like ventilation. But on the inside, it's soft like suede. It says keep your feet protected from the edges. And you see up here on the tongue, it says Nike React. That's gonna show up on the side. Really, really nice. Let's go down here. We got some more suede material up here by the eyelids and leather on the top here. So they're mixing a lot of materials. Underneath this suede material, there's another plastic material that's, you know, lining and rimming the suede material. Then down here, you got more leather that's coming around towards the front. In the front here, you got some more leather, but it's underneath the see-through material with stitching, and that's covering the front all around here. The tongue is see-through all the way up, except for this middle section here that's also suede. You know, what do you call this thing that holds the lace? And it only holds one set of laces. It doesn't hold all the laces. I don't know, but that's suede. The rest of the tongue is see-through, so you see whatever you wear all the way through. The laces, white, little gray stitching on there. These lacelets, lace holders, they're also reflective with white and silver, basically. Well, I forgot to mention over here on the side, also there's some orange detail right in between the plastic and the suede. It's crazy, so much to look at, it's a lot. All right, so where were we? Over here on the other side of the tongue, we got this little pinwheel action going on here. So what I found out, if you look really close, there's Nike checks that are going around in a circle that make up the pinwheel design. It's kind of cool. Also, on the tip of the laces, you got these orange details on both of them. One has a Nike check, and one has a tree. I guess the tree, you know, eco-friendly? Somebody let me know in the comments what that means. All right, we move on to this side again. See-through, little Nike check hidden in the front here, little mini baby Nike check. Same detail, suede, plastic, orange, all of that happening. Like I said, that leather material that goes on the inside underneath on the toe buck, underneath the see-through, comes all the way around to the inside, has little ventilation holes again there, sitting there, it's really nice. The suede on this side though comes all the way down, versus on this side it was cut off. It comes all the way down to the back, and it has like a lot of detail stitching here. It's, you know, it's very off-whitish, you know, that non-finish, you know, rough. It's cool. More leather up here. All right, let's come around to the back. You got the hard plastic coming around the back of the sneaker that's keeping the sneaker rigid and strong, you know, so it doesn't collapse on your foot. Nike React logo here hidden, same color as the plastic, so you gotta really look, but you can feel it, it's embossed. That's kind of nice. Nike Check turned up again, something different and unusual for Nike. The Nike Check is turned up in black. It's sitting on a suede material. The loop in the back is also reflective, just like the lace holders. Do you guys use this to put your sneaker on? Or do you use this to hang your sneaker up? I don't use it. Do you use it? Anyways. Alright, so we gotta cover the bottom. This is what the actual React is, I think. This is called React Foam. So all of this is supposed to be very, very comfortable and cushiony and soft, and these are not my size, so I won't be able to let you know how cushiony and soft they are, but I've heard they're very cushiony and soft. So they got a little Nike Check hidden here. I think I saw, oh, here we go, another one towards the front here. And it's all white, all around, except for this little alien technology looking things going on here, little buttons. But I guess these are to protect the foam and also to give you grip, because otherwise you'd just be sliding all over the place. Like little boop boop activate react buttons. We got a Nike React on the bottom here. And another Nike Check hidden in this little hole right here. Look like craters on the moon. All these elements, pun intended, make the sneaker, you know, what it is. On the inside also, let's get in the inside, you got the cork material. Let's open it up, check it out. All right, so the inside, we got cork. I think it's real cork too, but it's not all the way through. We got another material underneath. I don't know what this is. Let me not pretend like I know. You tell me what it is, because if I say the wrong thing, somebody's gonna tell me it's something else. Orange Nike Check, some ventilation holes. This is cool, and the inside is just fuzzy and white. All right, so that was a close look and unboxing of the Nike React Element 87. You know what to do. Hit that subscribe button. Hit that like button. Leave a comment down below. Let me know what you think. Do you really like them? Did you try to get them and was unable? Which color did you get? Did you get these? Did you get the black ones? Oh man, I think these are fire. Woo! But let's get to what you guys came here for. Let's look at that on foot footage at the end. It's sweet. It's amazing. So let's get straight to it. Until next time, peace.